we're gonna do is leave that running for a minute. We're gonna back the tractor back off because we gotta fix the raise this up. Oh, I'm losing. Janky. Oh, I could actually, I'm pretty sure I can hook that onto the front, probably. Yep, I think I might have a 3-point PTO on it as I just get my new equipment. So, yeah, there we go. Actually, you know what? Let's go ask them if they got a forklift. Okay. Alright, so here's what we're going to do. We are going to do some jank stuff. Oh, I turned it off. Good job, Roger. Yes, OSHA would not approve. Or, I mean, they would. The things we do. The sad part about it is, this isn't even the way I was gonna do it, but... Oh, well. Let me just back up. Okay, maybe I should have done like that in the first place. Yeah, that would have been a whole lot easier to make it all so much difficult. Oh, don't hit the cab. So glad this is not a two-step credit right now. I Okay, so we're gonna go put this back. And then we're gonna strap this jank spoiler down. And then we're gonna try to put this on that truck. Actually, no, we're gonna try to haul everything in one go. I mean, it's probably not possible. Fit again. Who knows? Alright, so we got that on there. Alright, so what are we gonna have to do? I'm pretty sure he missed my turn. Okay, that was very rage. Okay, we're not gonna make this. Okay. You know, I mean, I could totally just, like, oh, no, I'm a tractor. No. So, I might be, I'm probably sell this. Is try to take a loan out and get an actual flatbed bumper pull sometime or another. Yeah, because this isn't working out. Oh, there you go. I think it's kind of done it in my fashion. Alright, we're just trying to leave both these here. And in that case, I probably wasted time putting that up there, but I didn't think about that. Get a ride. Now I just gotta go all the way back home. Catch an Uber over here. And then drop it back. That way I don't have to put anything on the truck and trailer. Glad that train wasn't going. If it had been, I would have been DEAD dead. Big Ballin. Yes, I kind of blinked around to go in my own driveway because you never know about these crazy people. And I still didn't get a freaking... Actually, yeah, never mind. I had done lost my mind. I hold the ramp button. I have to move that ramp because I'm going to have to move it. I knew that let this tractor out for some reason. It probably doesn't even have enough horsepower to pull one of these, but you know. I don't know, I might be able to pull the wind really. I don't think the old tractor, what is it, 4320, has enough ponies under the hood to... Everything in mine is being unorganized now. Like, my whole house is unorganized. I haven't picked up the hay yet, or... I did. Yeah, okay, I got better. Oh, my big tractor I got over there. Good. Actually, you know what? I'm gonna go ahead and take this down there and I'll come. Oh, wait. Hold up. I gotta go shut the truck off for a minute. I'm gonna call it Uber to... I gotta go call it Uber when I get my tractor down there. I don't know if I can harvest this today or not because... Alright, okay. Because look at the clouds, it's about to come and down for and all my equipment is sitting on the side. Oh my god. Yeah, I got blinkers. Probably should check the oil on this thing. Part of the plan too, so I was just gonna have to block this park entrance. Let's kill the entrance. Alright, so now it's time to get an Uber and go back to the truck. Thanks. Oh, no, never mind. They're done left. Okay. Well, I must have left this running. Let me just unpatch that from there. I might as well turn my little flasher beacons on. And I still gotta get a wagon. Wagon or trailer to put my fruit and stuff in, or my crops in. Going this way. I'm just so bored. Heavy. They're getting freezing though. Got rain. No. We got rain in the forecast. That is dumb. What the hell would Sheffield cost? Thank you. if those are still there tomorrow, I'm going to stop by and pick them up. They've been sitting there for the last 2 to 3 days. And getting tired of seeing them on the side of the road. Come on, John Deere. You got this, buddy. There we go. Back this up somewhere. You know what? Right here, the unmowed grass will be fine. Well, I'm just going to be operating this thing, guys, so, you know what? I'll never do anything right around here. So what we'll do is we'll just block everything in. Tractor will just go right back in here. Alright, you know what? I'll leave the baler outside. I got unstrapped before first. That'll be fun. YOLO! Oh, I'm stuck. Okay. Alright, so we're gonna click this. And this out. There you go, now we should have enough room for the truck. And if you're wondering, what truck are we putting in there? No, it's not the Chevrolet. It's not this POS. It's been a good truck, but no, it's not this one. If you didn't watch the first episode, then somewhere in Leeds, I've seen a truck. I don't know if it was on my truck. Yeah, I think this tree down there, here's my property. Here we go. Here it is. Got some old, it's all rusted and beat up. And I think it's a dually, if I'm not mistaken. I don't know. It's not a dually. It's just got some old dry rotted tires on it. Got the camper top on it. I've been taking it off. And the rims don't look too bad. It's just the paint. Camper top. Hey, it's got plastic glass. Yeah, I definitely gotta take the camper top off. So, I didn't bring my mower over here. I guess I'm gonna go have to. Damn it. I'm a bit after this. Okay, well, I can't do that. Let's just see if we can mow some of this down with them. Yeah, see, even a lawnmower is not able to get none of it. At least it's getting mowed. That could be a parking space or another area for another building or something. You know what, I just love this right here. I love this for number here. Okay, look at the good job this lawnmower did. It's got all the brushes out, and all the tree branches are like in it. Let's see. turn up the popper. Well, I think she got bad battery. Actually, let me see if I can jump her off with the lawnmower. Oh, sorry, she left that running. Alright, let's see. Battery should be there. Ah. Okay, well. Okay. So. Not going nowhere. Fast as she'll go. You know what, we'll throw her in the shop. And we'll work on her next time. We'll leave it running for a minute. Let me go get the lawnmower. Gotta put the old lawnmower up. We'll leave it off the trailer for now. We'll just park it right here. I didn't realize where my tractor was running. Okay, so yeah, that's gonna be off for this video. Turn that light right off. Okay. Well, that's going to be it for this video. If you do like it and you want some more, make sure to smash that like button. Comment what else you want to see. And, yeah. If you want to see me get rid of this old Humpty Jump new brand Chevrolet, just let me know. I honestly, I like the fact that it's a gooseneck, but this hitch right here absolutely sucks. And I would honestly like to have a regular bed instead of a flat bed, just because, like, either that or find another one of these on Marketplace that has like a flat bed with no gooseneck, like. Or at least a proper place to use that. Because whoever built this, because they unmounted it from where it did its original position and moved it back for some reason. So it's like you can't really haul anything unless it goes back towards the cab. But yeah, if you want to see me get rid of this thing, comment down below, and then we might start. We'll definitely have to figure out how to get that windrower, whatever the hell it's called, working. I have to get that working, and we'll bail this field. I think we'll go start working on our potatoes in there. But other than that, I'm out of here. Peace.
Ooh, oh, that was a good night's sleep.
Oh, let me turn out the light off my house. Let's see, where's the light switch? Where is it? Right here? Oh, where is my light? Oh, there it is. Alright, so we're gonna get a early start. It's 6 o'clock in the morning. We still gotta get a baler. We already have a baler. I think that's... Yeah, it does little square bales. But we got to get to work. Let's see, we got to get a tedder, a windrower, put it all in rows. I messed up right there. And then get the baler and stuff and start baling it. But before all that, I got to unload the truck. Or the tractor, I mean. We done squatting. Alright, let's take the belts off. Cut this old puppy up. We'll let that warm up some. Let me turn the speakers off. Let that warm up some. Let's go. See, I got a lawnmower right there. Open up all these doors. I got this little tractor. You know what? We'll take the tractor. Oh, no. We'll take the tractor down and look at our field down here. See what it looks like. Oh, that warms up right there. Let's probably turn the truck off. Save some fuel. So let's see, actually all we gotta do is really drive to the edge of the farm. I didn't really need to invest in a four-wheeler or something instead of driving my old work tractors. I need to remove foliage. We'll go right back up here. I need to go in the house and find my computer and look on the website and see if they got an old four-wheeler. You know what? We will probably be using this, so... Ooh! Brakes are not good on it. Park that right there. Tractor should be warmed up by now. See if I can back this.
Don't do that.
Almost there. Almost there. Oh. Okay, so we got the baler off. We're probably gonna use a smaller tractor for that, so we'll just park it right here.
Okay, you know what? We will just drop it right there. Screw it. Now we gotta load this tractor back up and go find a windrower. Put everything in a row. I missed the freaking. Can I do this? First person. This is a big trailer. You know what? We'll make it lighter on this. Whoops, we need that. Hold up. Got to do something real quick. Alright. So, put the ramps up. While those are going up, we will pass these straps down. I think. Oh, we gotta get a. We gotta get a front loader attachment. So. Oh, stop. Brakes are not good on this truck. I don't like newer trucks. Alright, so. We will go this. Actually, you know what? Let's go the long way around. I probably should have looked before I turned, but it'll buff out. Make sure we use our turn signals here. Get a wide swing. Oh, I barely missed that. Pretty sure I've just seen some toys on the side of the road. Oh boy. I'm still tired. That coffee didn't do me in. So let's go ahead and slow it down. Make sure we look both ways this time. Okay, so we're going to go into the left lane. I still didn't look at my darn computer to see if they had one down here. Crap. Oh well, I've already made the trip over here. Oh, we're getting my side of the road. Such a long trailer. We are gonna back it up right over here. Block this road off. Like a complete douche. Alright, so let's go here. Let's see. Do they have any four-wheelers? There's one. There's another one. Okay. Okay, so I think we found the four that we're buying. It's gotta be this one. Ooh. Alright, so don't. If there was a different. Hold on, at least. Okay, let me That's better. I actually like these in the color, the original color. We'll get those. Then again, these tires right here don't look too bad either. Alright, no, we're getting street tires. You know we gotta get that winter camo. With a back hitch. With some chromans. Alright, now we gotta find, let's see, wind rowers, here we go. We don't necessarily need a big one, so we'll probably go with this one. That seems big enough, right? We'll buy it anyways. Alright, so we got this. I still need to invest in a potato harvester. Let's go ahead and pull the ramps down. Let the truck warm up some. Oh, I gotta go to the other side. Darn it. Can you track the flex? Ooh, woo, it flexes. Okay, so now we have to back it up. Put this on there first. The heaviest machinery on the truck. Maybe not that far up. I'm pretty sure that... Oh, boy. Alright, you know what? It'll ride. We'll probably get stopped by DOT on the way home. It'll be fine. Alright, so... Oh, God, about to pull it already. Oh no. Yeah, I loaded that like a bag. There we go. Solar's on. Actually, I need to go look at one more thing. See here, what would it be under? Let's see. I know, it's gotta be here somewhere. They might not have it in stock. Oh, wait, no, that's the wrong one. They might not have it in stock yet. Bummer. Not unless I'm looking in the wrong... Oh, I didn't know they had these. It's gotta be. Oh, what is that for? Oh. Okay, let's look at the potato. What's the... $600K. Can I just lease it? Huh, how much is it to lease? 30,000. Oh boy. Alright, you know what? We have to lease it. Then. Hold on. I probably just wasted 30 grand on that. Hold up. Where is it at? Yeah, I probably just. I just wasted $30,000. Yeah, I could have just bought this straight out. Oh, well. I guess we can return our other one. Oh, we just have to find a way to come up with $30,000. And to be honest with you, this is not going to fit on that trailer with the tractor and the foliage remover. Oh boy, fun. Alright, you know what? We're just gonna buy it because we can get our money back. Oh, they got another freaking tractor for 80 grand. Okay, so here's what we're gonna do. We are going to hold on a minute.